for Alanus because to worship God and to know him better and also helping other people.
Yeah, we do service projects, right?
Yes.
What kind of service projects are your favorite that we've done?
We have done a mission stuff.
Yes.
For the kids.
Mm-hmm, and the Dominican Republic.
Yes, yes.
That was awesome.
Yes.
If I could brand this ministry with a verse, it would be Jeremiah 29:11. God has a plan for each and every person, regardless of their ability. I see God using my Avenues friends in so many ways. It's not a disability, it's a different ability. No excuses, these adults are ready, just the way they are, challenges and all, to be used by God for His glory. Happy birthday, Avenues!
Study and we learn
about God and we
also watch a bunch of movies that we love. Thank you very much.
Okay,
ready?
Ready.
Okay. I just love just hang out with you guys all the activities that I would do. And it's just so fun out there. Thank you guys.
God loves us and God made us who we are. He loves us incredibly the way we are. No matter what, who we are, we totally accept that because in the Bible, we believe anything that we want, not just because.
Right. And why do you love Avenues?
Because Avenues is my favorite thing to do. It's my second time here, and I truly really like it. And I have the Christmas ball here every year, so. I have a whole group that I do with about 20 people.
Oh. Go ahead.
I like my friends because they're nice and sweet and kind and they're funny. And I like my leaders because they're nice and sweet. And I like the movie night and hanging out with my friends.
Awesome.